All new this morning, an armed robbery at a food truck overnight. Tulsa police say someone pulled a gun on a worker at the food truck parked at 17th and Garnett around 11:45 last night. The suspect got away with a few $100s and ran off into a nearby neighborhood. Police say someone did fire a couple of shots while the suspect was leaving. It's not clear who fired the shots, and police have no clear suspect description.